off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network. We can get a look inside.
What does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area. These people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up. Almost there. I'm thinking Chicago is seriously underestimating the Viceroys. These guys know what they're doing.
So things just got more complicated.
Yeah. Now I'm worried about what we'll find inside. back to the bunker. I'll tap in and see what Rossi Fremont's hiding. That should do it.
Yep. We are connected. You'll be able to peek into Rossi Fremont now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Hey!